Thank you. Thank you. have other ministers of the church in the room. Please feel free to join the procession so that you can walk in together.
Good morning. We say that God is good, and all the time, because that is His nature. And today we have gathered, and we have gathered to celebrate a young, dynamic gentleman who has transitioned to be with Jesus. And so as we gather today, we want to begin from the place of knowing that, as we are told in the book of Job, chapter 1, verses 21, that it is the Lord who gives, and it is the Lord who takes. And so as Job said, blessed be the name of the Lord, we want to begin from a place of recognition of God, who is the giver of life. And as we begin, I'm going to ask that we bow our heads and we begin from the place of that recognition, and that is in the place of prayer. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come before your presence this morning, acknowledging that it is you who sits on the throne, high and lifted up, knowing that there is nothing that happens in all creation without you knowing it, because you are the God who sees, you are the God who knows, you are the God who understands. You created us, Lord, in your image, because you're the creator. And we know that everything that exists came into existence because of you. You spoke the word, and everything came into order. And so, Lord, today as we gather our prayers, as Lord, may you be with us through your presence. That may your presence be so felt, especially for the family. We pray that, Lord, as we carry out this service, we ask for your guidance, we ask for your leading, we ask that you be with us. And Lord, especially that, Lord, may you surround Joe's mother, Wangari, Joe's father, Morrison, his brother, Jeremy, the grandparents on both sides, the family members, the friends, including the schoolmates and others touched by Joe's departure. Lord, we are asking that may this service be one that comforts and encourages. May it be a service that gives hope. And at the end of it all, Lord, may we say to God be the glory for the things that he has done. And so, Lord, we commit ourselves to you as we begin, for it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. As we begin, we want to begin from a place of recognition of God and a place of worship, and we want to invite our worship team that is here with us to lead us in songs of worship. I believe they will ask us to stand. So let us stand as we prepare to worship the Lord. Worship team.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Remember, we are here to celebrate a life.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. All right, let's clap our hands to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
E baba, e baba, e baba, pokea sifa.
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 E baba, e baba. Pokea sifa,
baba, e baba, e baba, pokea sifa,
baba, e baba, e baba, pokea sifa,
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 pokea sifa.
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa.
E baba, e baba, e baba, 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 pokea sifa.
Pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa.
Pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa,
pokea sifa.
Come on, give a shout to Jesus.
Hey.
All the other gods, they are the works of men. Lord, you are the Most High God, and there is none like you. All the other gods,
all the other gods.
They are the works of men.
Lord, you are
the Most High God.
There is none
like you.
Lord, all the other gods.
They are
the works of men.
Lord, you are
the Most High God.
There is none like you, Jesus.
There is none.
Wewe yako yafanyike sasa.
Wewe ni Mungu,
wewe ni Mungu,
usifiwe,
usifiwe
basi.
Mapenzi yako yafanyike sote.
Hallelujah.
We give you praise, we give you praise, we give you praise, we give you praise because you are God.
We give you praise
because you are God.
We give you praise
because you are God.
Somebody
give God that praise because He is God. Seasons come and seasons go, but Jesus remains God forever. Hallelujah. And that is a reason to be excited and to pray, bless His name, because He is God and He is a good God. We're going to exalt His name with a song, because wema wake na fadhili zake ni za milele. He is a good God. Hallelujah. He is a good God. Even now He is good. Even now He is good. Even now He is worthy of praise. Even now He is faithful. Even now He is wonderful. We bless His holy name. Hallelujah. And we exalt Him in this place. And we decree and declare that Jesus is Lord in this place. Jesus is Lord in this place, for the glory and the honor of His holy name. Nasema sante kwa Mungu wangu. Nasema sante kwa wema wako. Kwa maana fadhili zako zatungu milele na milele. Amina. Tuseme asante kwa Mungu. Nasema asante kwa Mungu wetu.
Kwa Mungu wangu.
Tuseme asante Yesu.
Tuseme asante
kwa wema wako Baba.
Kwa wema wako.
Kwa maana fadhili zako Yesu zatumu milele. Taima
wema wako,
kwa maana fadhili,
kwa maana fadhili,
fadhili zako Yesu zadumu milele na milele. Kila siku asubuhi, mchana, jioni, twasema asante Baba.
Twasema asante
kwa Mungu wetu.
Kwa Mungu wetu
twasema asante Yesu. Kwa wema wako,
wema wako,
kwa maana
fadhili,
fadhili zako Yesu
zadumu
milele na milele,
milele na milele.
Amina. And when the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar. Know you are God. I will be still. Know you are God.
When the oceans rise
and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storms. And Father, you are King over the flood.
You are reigning, oh God.
I will be still and know you are God. I will be still and know you are God. His power. And know His power. In quietness and trust. In quietness and trust. Let us sing again. Find rest, my soul. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Find rest, my soul. In Jesus Christ alone. In Christ alone. And know His power. And know His power. In quietness and trust. In quietness and trust. When the oceans rise, rise, and thunders roll, I will soar with you above the storms. And Father, you are King over the floods, and I will be still. For you are God, I will be still and know you are God. In all my life you have been faithful. The goodness of God. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been so faithful. All my life you have been faithful. This is our declaration, God is good. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing,
oh, I will sing
of the goodness of God,
the goodness
of the grace of God, of the mercy of God, of the favor of God, of the love of God. Hallelujah. You have been so good. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will see all the goodness of God. And I will see all the goodness of God. And I will sing of the goodness of God. Wangari, you will sing. You will sing of the goodness of God. You will declare and say, God is good.
You will sing,
hey, of the goodness of God. You will sing of the goodness of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We praise you, Jesus, because you are good forever and ever. You are good. Even now you are good. Tomorrow you are good. In the days ahead you are good. You are good to Wangari. You are good, oh God, to her family. You are good to Mwadulo, God. You are good to all of us here. You are faithful, Jehovah.
Sawa sawa. So that's going to be our hashtag for the day. Now, I very quickly want to recognize the different people that we have in the room. I know we have a lot of people that have come with us throughout this journey from the first day till today. And of course, I will start by asking Kareh and Mwadulo to just stand up and do a kawev for us, please. Kareh. Thank you very much. Appreciate Kareh. I'll also ask my little ninja called Jeremy. Hi, Jeremy. Stand up and wave. Shoshorecho, also stand up and wave. I've noticed that, thank you very much. Noticed that Karaoke walked out, but Auntie stand up and also wave. Uncles, aunties, and wangalie. Tusianze kukimbia baadaye. I want us to welcome the area chief. And I also want to recognize by them my co-MC, because he'll be taking over after this. Kajim will be taking over once comes and welcomes us to her area. So, appreciate Madam Chief as she comes to the stage. She has done a very wonderful job, her and her team, all this work.
The family at ranch, all the visitors from every corner, visitors at Embu and in Kimangaru. Good morning. God is good. Nipungieni mkono. God is good. And all the time, okay, kwa sasa na wakaribisha wote, we are here to celebrate the life of Joe, and we are in the field of Kimangaru School. Kimangaru School is in Kimangaru Free Range, in Itabwa sub-location, Itabwa location, in Central Division, Embu West sub-county, in Embu County. Ote, feel comfortable, feel free, na usiwe na wasiwasi, as we continue with the ceremony. Kwa manjina ni Dorothy Wawera. I'm the area chief here in Itabwa location. We have been friends for years with Decho, grandmother to Joe. Kwa hivyo tumenjuana kwa muda as she came to visit our shamba here in Kimangaro. Let's say at every moment and at every hour, we don't know what God has plans for us. Na Mungu alipo kuumba, alinjua sababu ya kuumba, na alinjua wakati amekupea katika hii dunia. A child is born a day and lives forever. So let's give thanks to God for the 17 years and those days he has given us to. Let me say sorry first, my condolences to the family. Take courage. And God will stand with the gap in a way that you will not realize the absence of Joe. God is there with you, to stand with you. Comfort your soul, comfort your mind, and all will be well. Let's accept what has happened. We are all in the garden of God. He plucks what he likes. Akifuna, wakati ya kufuna ikifika, tunakubali. Na tujui namna. We are all candidates for death. We don't know the time, we don't know the day. Just a matter of saying thanks to God for the 17 years we had go. Have courage. Mungu afarinji mwenyewe. I would appreciate everybody and being grateful to everybody for the support you offered in many ways to the family from the first day they started to organize for the burial for today. Karibuni sana. Safe journey and let's care for each and everyone. We are all our brothers and sisters. Keep us. God bless you. Thank you.
Hi, Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Wadhani ya gosho. Ayakondora nyanaji koguo. Tafadhali kama unaniona nipungie mkono hivi. Tafadhali salimia your neighbor. High five your neighbor tafadhali. Ukiona mtu akusalimi huyo pia maybe anaweza kuwa mwizi na chifa kwa hapa. Aende na yeye. Salimia your neighbor vizuri. Ugeithia neighbor ya kuwega. No amu geithia. Muambia umesalimia na kajimu. Muambia vizuri. Mwere odo tare na makoro. Eka odo tare na makoro maigi. Mwere no wage joneka jimu. Hata kama asiki hiyo wezi force mwile ndo wagi joneka jini. Yes, asanteni sana. Thank you so much. Asante sana. Tupigie Sami Muraya makofi tafadhali. Tumpigie makofi. Thank you so much. Sami ni wa familia na tunasaidia na hii kazi na ye. Kwa wale hatujuani, my name is MC Jimmy Kajim.
I am a radio presenter working for Radio Africa Group, Wokena FM, Roshine. I do breakfast show, 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. Na makiria maudomasi yomode, de mohono kunage dagai, nitodo wako hono kia. Kareh ni rafiki yangu sana kwa industry, and that's why we are here. Kareh, ukiangalia nyuma hao watu wote wamekuja juu yako. Ebu simama uone. Simama tu Kareh uone. Simama, just stand. Unajua ukiwa hapa mbele uwezi yona. Alafu na njini mkimuona muambia, oh, ukira, ukira, niwedo, muambieni, these people, they love you so much. That's where they are here. Kwa hivyo, saizi sitaki kuchukua muda mwingi sana. Or what I want to do, it is to give some tributes. I know, sasa, nimesikia ukiuliza Chevakali, hawana slogan. What's your slogan, Chevakali boys? Yeah. Comrades, eh? Yeah, atinini? Atinini? Forever in our hearts. Thank you so much. Tupigia hao vijana makofi tafadhali. Denda wegu wako iguru uguo, uguo. Wegu wako iguru uguo, wegu uguo. Wega ima hida mothe, noguane. Weitho wakwa murumu, nowe nie tothere irie. Dakone. Gera goro eno taigo go na itheru nan jetereire gaturume kaga tuine wika ima ida mothe Weido wa kwa murumu, nowe nye jodere idie. Nakoneke ragoro eno, taigo gona idheru. Nanowe nye jetere ire, gaturu mekaganya. Asante sana. Nimeshukuru sana that this area, chief ni mama. Tupigie mama makofi tafadhali. No, akikoro ewa guito ni da genyita. Siamusiari. Oh, ni ako nyita okalira. Akaringo ni da siake. Siamusiari. Sifu wadirika ni ya hede. Tuwadhi etado. Adoreatu ikaranetie nao. Ne itoga. Toka kia bere, kikiruta girigana. Kiona getia basa, kikira girigana. Kikiadeka letu wale yakeo. Ya kere, kikitia basa, kikira giri 50, akiandika letu wale yake. Wagata tu wakeo ya basa, kikira giri 20, akiandika letu wale yake. Osioge, are next. Are kajim. Giona nodo ni mono. Onani, gyo ya guoko igoro. Gyo ya basa. Gekira igana dale nareo. Nane todo wadho ni, giandika letu wale ya sifu. Sifu wakati ya kasabira ke. Agasabira ebere, doge sado ni, dige sabade goku. Kwa hivyo chief, thank you so much. It is good. Wewe ukiwa hapa maneno yetu unaangalia. Thank you so much. Nataka tuanze na eulogy. Na mwenye atatusomea eulogy. Anaitwa Tosh. And I want to recognize all the leaders who are here. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Nimeona mheshimiwa Jose. Na pia nimeona wasanii wameingia. Pia wao tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Kodo wako kwena aini aige pio. Todo ginya mikro wego huko. Makofi ya mikro wa. Very good. I know, Reverend, you might not know Mike Roa. Mike Roa is an artist in Mount Kenya region who does gospel music, and he has just been rewarded an award of the Gospel Artist of the Year 2024. You will see him. You know, yeah. You will see him. He's here. Very famous. Yeah. See, you know the Mike Roa, eh? Yeah. He's very, And another one called Kamoko. Yeah, they have such names, Mike Roa, you can see even the names, but they are here, you will see them. Yeah, we even have another one called Nyoko. Ludele tuwale ya modu, Nyoko. Nego huko. Leta weta Tosh. Tosh, where are you? Tukimaliza na Tosh, Chevakali, mujitayarishe. Alafu, tutaenda kwa mabeste, moja tatusomea ni friends. Kwa hivyo Tosh, tumpigie makofi tafadhali. Very nice. Karibu sana.
Mother Nyagosho. Nitago Odongo. Naniego thoma rugano. A champ is born. The year is 2006. The place, Kikuyu Hospital, Dhogoto. It's a few minutes after midnight. On the 9th of December, a champion is born. Morrison Mwadulo and Mary Wangari Gioshe welcome a little human being into this world. His name, Joseph Mwadulo Mwagogo, weighing 3.8 kgs at birth. Joe was a typical bouncing baby boy. His beautiful eyes, chubby cheeks, and naive smile brought joy, purpose, and happiness to his parents' life. Joe was a sweet boy from Upgrowth, a flower to his parents, a gentle. He was a brave, charming, and lovable boy. Joe was caring and very accommodating. Mom's fondest moments was when Joe, at 3 years, dragged her to their neighbor's house to check on a baby who was intensely crying. She remembers Joe rushing towards the little girl, comforting her. This was Joe, the selfless, caring boy. Just like any other growing boy, Joe was adventurous, playful, and curious. He had his moments, like when he was stuck on top of a tree while harvesting the neighbor's mangoes and had to fight a dog. Chelsea remembers when he would hide under water at the swimming pool, then prank his friends by touching their feet. He was so full of life, so full of energy. He was so glad when he got a baby brother, Jeremy. He became Jeremy's basketball coach and protector. Jeremy might have lost a tooth in the process, but hey, who's counting? Joe was a true big brother. A champ goes to church. If train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it, was an example, it would be Joe. He loved God and was not afraid of declaring it. He was a leader and an achiever, even from a young age. Abby remembers their moments at the Word of Life camp, a Bible camp that he frequently attended during the school holidays. She remembers how active he was in memory verse competitions, his participation during Bible hour, how loved he was by everyone, and his great interest in basketball at the camp. Michael, his counselor at the camp, remembers how passionate and dedicated Joe was. In the last camp of 2023, Joe was crowned the best camper, a title he still holds. He was looking forward to the April 2024 camp, as well as the Form 4 Leavers Word of Life, Diani camp at the end of the year. He also wanted to become a counselor at the same camp after clearing school. A champ conquers all fields. Joe's parents are both artists. Apart from playing a few small acting roles in church, he paved a different path for himself, that of active sports. He was an all-rounded champion who left a lasting mark in everything he touched. Dulo, as his friends call him, could perfectly play the trumpet in the school's band. He could play the drums and the melody. He could swim effortlessly and was also an excellent gamer. In football, Dulo's a winger and a good one at that. His favorite team was the Blues, Chelsea. He loved Manchester United and was always bantering Norman and his other Man U friends. I'm sure the April 4th game between Chelsea and Manchester United would have been one of his best moments this year. His GOAT in football was CR7, Cristiano Ronaldo. Basketball, this was his other great love. He was a shooting guard. To put it in perspective, he was an assistant captain in his school's basketball team. That's how good Dula was on the pitch. Basketball brought so much joy to him. In return, Dula used the same game to impact the lives of others. He was a trainer, a young coach, and a great encourager of many. He once came across a 22-year-old boy who was drowning into drugs while trying to deal with grief. Introduced him to basketball and trained him. The boy has in class rankings. His time at Kurumsingibora Nursery School and the Green Garden School were some of his parents' proudest moments. One of his longest friends, Melvin, remembers how great a person he was in primary school. His favorite subjects were geography, CRE, and Kiswahili. He was a darling to the teachers and students, participated in almost all the activities, clubs, and still maintained an excellent performance. For his secondary education, Joe joined Chevakali High School, some 390 kilometers away from home. The distance did not deter him from being the best in class or leading in the field. His charm followed him all the way to Chevakali. His liveliness and charisma will remain engraved in the lives of his friends. Their thoughtful Friday podcast meetings, their entertainment moments at the school, their time in the field, their remain time at the school will not be the same again. Joe wanted to pursue aviation, to either become an air traffic controller ATC or a pilot. His spirit is on Rigel Fly. A champ departs. 17 years, 3 months, and 29 days from the day Joe was born, he breathed his last. On the first day of April 2024, through a road accident, a flower was plucked from us. Some of Dulo's last moments on earth was him sharing samosas with Norman, telling Mita to send him the exam standard. Bantering his other friends who were to leave the next day and securing his back left seat on the fateful Easy Coach bus. What if they didn't travel at night? What if the plans didn't change last minute? What if he boarded a different bus? What if he sat at a different spot? What if Kenyan roads were safe? What if? These are just some of the what ifs running through our minds. Some of the questions we might never have answers to. All we are left with are beautiful moments, smiles, laughter, impact, and fond memories that Dulo gifted us. Mom is crushed, Dad is devastated, Grandpa Mwadulo, Shosho Gladwell, and Rachel are hurt beyond measure. Your siblings, your uncles, your aunties, your cousins, your whole family mourns. All your close friends, Green Gardens, Word of Life, Nairobi Chapel, Chevakali, Kikuyu Town, your teammates, flatmates, hoodmates are shattered. Your parents, friends, and families are grieving. The whole country mourns you, Joe. You are our champion. You'll forever remain in our hearts. Roko mako ega kuraga. Kwaheri. Long live Dulo.
Long live Dulo. Thank you so much. Tumpigie makofi tafadhali. Thank you so much. Tosh, asante sir. And as you can hear, Joe alikuwa kila pahali. Simeona hivyo? Si yeye ni legend. Pale even after kuangalia mwalimu, dimenya aniki, dika ndio limwaga wale mwingi. Ni urorete mwalimu kwa sabi haa, bele urorete mwalimu, no angekuria kiuria, atie kindu rajita. Ona sometimes, unajua kuna wale mwalimu walikuwa nafanya exam, mnafanya exam, mwalimu anaenda hivi, anaangalia ucho pi, anaona huyu anasoma vizuri, anajibu, anakuja kwangu hapa nyuma, anasimama kama dakika mbili. Okaiwa mwalimu auga, read the question and understand. Unajua ni wewe unaambiwa. Thank you so much. We want to go to the next tribute. The next tribute, I want to call Chevakali Boys. And I want to call Lubia Steven, who will give a tribute on behalf of the school. Lubia Steven, where are you? Very good. Tumpigie makofi tafadhali. Karibu sana. Right.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Naitwa Lubia Steven, as you've been told. I've taught Joe since Form 1 And then last year in second term, when some three colleagues with me, these are people who've been very close to Joe. Share your tribute.
All pro potential in shooting. So as they in as the best player and Chevakali. Finished position 3. Basketball fraternity had a message for
Father, even in the face of adversity, and this was very admirable. Today, as we grapple with the profound loss, I take solace in the memories we have, but the life and the years, and Joe lived.